During the mid-1950s, there were three motion pictures that came out that were so influential, they fostered an entire lifestyle across the United States among a lot of young people. And these films were Blackboard Jungle, that starred Glenn Ford, and The Wild One with Marlon Brando, and James Dean's Rebel Without a Cause. And this cult of people came to be known as hitters. But they weren't really too tough. In fact, most of them couldn't even lick a postage stamp. But they were very romantic people, and there are a lot of them still walking around the streets today, too. And we'd like to dedicate this next tune to all the hitters, or hitters at heart, if you will. This is the national anthem of hitters in love, and it's called You're My Heart's Desire.